Holy shit! Oh my god! What the fuck is that? What's going on, guys? My name is Josh, and welcome to part 10 of my Resident Evil 7 playthrough. If you missed the last part, there will be a link on the screen now, so go click that, go check out that video, and then come back to this one. Otherwise, a quick recap of the last part. Basically, we managed to get through Lucas's crazy party maze puzzle sort of thing, and then we found Mia and Zoe tied up. We untied them, gave Zoe the serum ingredients to make the serum, took the serum off her, and then got ambushed by a huge, moldy, mutated form of Jack with about 8 eyes. Had a crazy fight with him, killed him, and ended up having to use one of the serums on him to actually defeat him. So we only had one serum left. That was a mouthful. And then we had the horrible decision of either curing Mia or Zoe and having to leave one of them behind. I did want to go for Zoe, I'm not going to lie, but I had to stay faithful and go for Mia. So we left Zoe behind, escaped in a little boat through the swamp, and then came in contact with a giant cruise ship out of nowhere. Ethan, who was me at the time, I'm now playing as Mia, but Ethan got stolen by Eveline and her moldy monster friends, and we have basically chased her onto the boat, followed her for quite a while, and now we are watching a videotape that explains why Mia was here in the first place. There we go. So guys, let's carry on with this and see where it takes us. We've also got a pretty badass machine gun, which I'm pretty happy about. This is gonna be interesting. So this guy is the captain. I'm pretty sure we've sort of found out that Eveline is some sort of test subject.
She's close.
Oh shit. She's close already. Oh dear. Oh god, we're getting really close. She's like round this corner. Oh, okay, we're getting further away now. Interesting. What's in here then? Anything I can steal? God, my footsteps are making far too much noise right now. Supplements, nice. Some herb. Ooh, what's this? Okay, well I can't open that, whatever that is. Nice TV. What books have they got? Something about combat. Okay. Is that all there was in this room? Are you serious? Anything else? That can't be all that was in this room, surely. Okay. Well, that was a bit of a shit room, wasn't it? Haven't seen any monsters yet, which is a bit worrying. Can't use that. That's locked. I wonder what I have to do to open those box things. Oh god, the sound. That rain is rather loud. Chem fluid! Nice. Always use some why did only one of the doors close? Better close that other one just in case. Machine gun ammo, yes. We're gonna have loads of ammo soon. Anything else in here? More supplements. Oh, okay. Well, that door's locked. Aha! A secret entrance. what the fuck is that? I do not want to go near that.
Oh. She's vomiting.
What? That's vomit.
Damn. We'll have to reset.
Holy shit. What was that?
How's it going?
She's vomiting. Far more in excess of her body mass.
Oh, great.
Oh, that's fucking disgusting. Why is he laughing?
Ugly friends if this keeps up.
Right. Oh, he's not laughing. He's in pain. Fast. I thought he was laughing.
Out of hand.
Agreed.
Some herb. Grab the herb. There we go. That is fucking disgusting. So she's just done a shit on the floor. Nice. Okay. Let's see what's in here. Oh no. More vomit. I don't like the look of that. Some ammo there though. Nice! We are building up this ammo right now. Anything else in this room? Ooh, there's a hole there. Should we go out that hole? Can we go out that hole? Oh shit, we can. Damn, Mia's got some parkour skills. Oh crap. Let's test out this machine gun. Oh my god. Holy shit, this gun is awesome. Where do we go then? This way, I guess. Oh, crap. That's not cool. That was not cool at all. Oh, do we have to follow her in the lift, really? Oh, no. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, this is not what I want to be doing right now. You better not be in there with him, with me. Oh, fuck. Jesus Christ. Yeah, sit down. Scare me like that. Right, which floor? I think it was S2. Jesus Christ. Oh, there's a hole in the roof. I do not like that. Is that where it came from? Everything's so loud right now in my headphones. Eveline! Well, at least we're getting further away from her. Oh, shit! Oh, my God! How did I let him hit me then? Execution! This gun is absolutely amazing. I love it. Ooh, some more ammo. Nice. Anything else near? Oh my god! Fuck, that was loud. That wasn't even near me. Trying to conserve all my ammo. Oh. I missed two shots just as I say that. Okay, I can't go in there. Why is that door open? Oh no, we're getting closer to her. Oh shit. More machine gun ammo. Let's see if we can pick this guy off here. He got destroyed. Ooh, hello, buddy. Wonder if he has anything for us. Okay. Oh, all right, we're getting further away from her. Excuse me. Hello. Damn. He's got some badass shades on. Has he not got anything we can take? Okay, then. Thanks for nothing, man. Ooh, there's another one. Hello? Are you awake? No, he's not awake. They're a lost cause, I think, those guys. Oh shit, we're getting close. Is she in here? Nope.
Ellen, I think she's on the other side of the door.
Steve!
I don't have a key.
Oh, shit.
Try to melt down the
Get
lock.
Down here, Alan. Melt it down? How the fuck am I going to do
You're
that?
You're on the bottom level, right? Check our luggage.
Why does our luggage have anything inside it that could melt a door down? Ooh. Ooh, a box. Nice. What did I just get? Chem fluid. Nice. Okay. Oh, what the fuck is that noise? Oh, it's the door. Oh my god, you stupid door. You sounded like some sort of weird monster. What was that we just picked up? Corrosive acid. Okay. Standard thing to have in your luggage. I guess that's what we use on this door. Oh, yeah, boys. So it's some sort of James Bond shit. Nice. Oh, why have I got my knife out? I need my gun out. Okay, well, this isn't a good sign.
Are you mad at me?
Oh, God.
No, Evie. I'm not mad.
I am not mad. Please don't hurt me.
Did you call me?
Why is she calling me mummy?
I don't want to live at the lab anymore. I want a house. And I want you to be my mommy.
Okay.
She lives in a lab?
What? I'll be your mommy. Just come back with me. Right now.
I will not be your mummy. Why am I saying that? Oh, shit.
Where are you, Evie?
Why did my watch just go nuts? Oh, no. She's over here. Oh, no. Oh, there she is. Oh, God.
Evie, wait.
That was so loud. Why was that that loud? Oh, what is that siren? Alan, help me.
Yes, but she ran off. She's making more friends, Alan. Those things are everywhere.
Oh, no.
I told you so.
She's got friends.
Are you okay?
Alan is not having a good time over there, is he?
About getting Eveline back.
Alan! I'll save you, Alan. Hey, buddy. Oh, shit. Oh, shit, there's two. Yeah, get fucked. Right. One more to go. Oh! They get absolutely destroyed by this machine gun. It's so good. I hope I can keep this afterwards. Where do I go now then? Ooh, what are they? Bombs? I've got bombs? Why do I have bombs? Let's see what's in here. Oh, baby. More corrosive, more bombs. What else is in here? Some herb and machine gun arrow. Jesus Christ. This room is a jackpot. Right. Guess we go this way. Oh no, I don't like the look of this. This wasn't here before, was it? Okay. Oh dear. Sit down, boy. Holy shit. Oh, there's two of them, no. Okay. I'm getting pretty good with this gun. Okay. This siren is fucking annoying me. Oh my god. Why do we have to follow the creepy girl in the lift again? Okay. Jesus Christ. Here we go. I am watching that hole this time. Nothing is coming out of that hole. Oh wait, I've got to press the button now. Okay. I am not letting anything get me this time. Oh shit! What has happened
emergency
to my
lift? Safety lockdown system has been engaged.
Oh great. My lift's broken. Holy shit, Mia, you got some strength on you. Right. Which way? I'm guessing I need to go use this corrosive stuff. Okay. I really want to know what's going to be in this. It's got to be something good, surely. If I've got a corrosive open it, it's got to be good. Oh, just more bombs. What the hell do I use these bombs for? I don't know, man. Where's the next one? Over here. Holy crap. Okay. Get wrecked, son. Why do those ones have, like, weird long arms? I don't get it. Come on, baby. Be something good. More bombs. How many bombs do I need? Okay. Why can't I go through there? Shitting hell, this siren is getting loud. Oh, I know. Can I go in here? Oh my god, that's not cool. Right under my foot. Oh, there's another one. Nice. Right. Can I go in here? No. I'll just go out here to be quicker, I guess. Take a shortcut! Oh. Oh shit, I was meant to go this way. That was lucky. Right. Oh god. Which floor did she go to? Oh god. Oh, I'm back here again. This is where I met her before in this room, isn't it? Is there anything in here? Well, my game just glitched out a little bit. There's the videotape player. I can't see anything. Oh my god, what is that? Is that Ethan? Ethan! Oh, it's not Ethan.
How did you get here?
Where's Evie?
Yeah, where the hell? How did he get
she's
here?
She's out of control.
Using that room.
Without the treatment, she's deteriorating.
Well, it's a good thing I'm already dying.
Oh, well, that's a bit deep. Oh, stop coughing in my face.
Don't say that.
She are you gonna...
Oh. Oh, you do not want to be calling her a bitch, man.
Evie, no, Evie.
What's
Evie,
going on?
Alan, listen.
I didn't mean to call you
oh, dear.
That.
She's
Evie,
trying to take...
Oh, Alan fucked, to Alan fucked up. Alan fucked up. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. Don't kill me, please. Oh, what the fuck.
Eveline, stop! Stop!
Ah, oh, get away from me! Don't touch me. Oh, Alan. Alan, man. Alan, you seriously fucked up. Why am I on the floor? Oh, whoa, whoa, dear. Oh, come on. Well, that's me gone. What the fuck? Oh, I'm back again. Oh, this isn't good. This is not good. I guess that's how I got infected. Stupid Eveline did it to me. Alan, man. You should think before you say things sometimes. Look at you now. You're dead on the floor. What's this? Nothing. Okay. Right. Is there I don't sound in a good way, do I? Is there anything over here? It's very dark. Oh, Mia, stop making that noise, man. Oh, his computer. Let's go on Facebook. Chill out a little bit. Update our status. What's this? 18 megabytes. A 39-second video. 35231917. Okay.
Ethan.
Oh, this is that video from the beginning.
I did lie to you. I shouldn't have.
Are we recording this or watching it?
All I can say is that if you get this, stay away.
We should listen to
her
in the first place.
Forget that you ever knew me.
Oh, that's deep.
Have a good life.
Damn, that was actually really deep. We didn't see that bit at the beginning, I'm pretty sure. Okay. Well. Oh god, what is that? Ah! Run! Oh god. Oh! Oh! Whoa!
We'll be together.
Oh my god. This is creepy. Oh shit. Whoa, okay then. Oh no. No! Holy shit. What? Who are those people? What is going on? Oh, okay. I've fallen into the sea. Oh dear. I can't swim. Yeah. Okay, well, that's the end of Mia. She's died? I'm so confused. How could she be dead? Maybe she didn't die. Who knows? Oh shit, I was looking at my phone.
Yes, Eveline. I remember.
Can we be a family like
that? No, we definitely cannot.
No, we can't.
You are way too creepy, man.
We were never a family. We will never be a family.
Oh, okay, alright. Mia, chill a bit. You don't want to be
anymore.
You don't want to be getting mad at ah! Fuck! Ow, I just hit my knee on my computer. Ah. Ah. Oh, I was not expecting that. Ah, my knee. Okay. Oh. Ooh, God, I'm like kind of shivers down my spine now after that. Jesus. Okay. We've got a save point here. Save over that. Whew. That was intense. Okay, well, Mia drowned at the end of that, I'm guessing. Pretty sure this is the way we gotta go. Yeah, this is where we found Alan. Alan! What's this? Contents have been taken. Destroy any subjected... something bio use only... Placing a sample. Wait, don't I have a sample here? Can't I put that in there? No? Must first be... I don't know what that was saying. In here. Okay, this is the room with the laptop in it. Ammo. Ooh. A box we cannot open. That's annoying. At least I have a flipping torch this time so I can see what I'm doing. Chem fluid! Nice. Got quite a few chem fluids now. Gunpowder. Never have enough gunpowder, that's what I say. What's this? Herb. There's the laptop. It's most definitely broken. Is that everything in this room? Anything over here? Oh god, this isn't good, is it? Okay, well, we can't go in there. What is in there, though? I want to know. What's this over here? What is this contraption on the map? Where is it? I've run past it again. Oh, is it the box? Yeah, it's the box. Damn it. Thought it was something decent. Right. Well. I guess we go in the elevator. Damn, Mia has got some strength on her, man. Where's my watch gone? I've lost my watch. Okay, we can't go down there. What is that noise? Oh, it's that. Up we go, I guess. We've lost our watch, though. That's got to be a bad thing, right? Now we don't know where she is. Or is that just in the flash... No, that was just in the flashback tape thing we had that, wasn't it? I'm getting confused now. Okay. Back down we go. Yup. Where am I? Oh shit, what was that? Okay, it looks like I'm in like the captain's bay or something like that. Let's have a look if there's anything in here. Gunpowder! Lovely stuff. Anything over there? Nope. Well, this is great, isn't it? Everything's just broken. Oh, shit. That guy got destroyed. Oh, it's making a noise. I don't like that. I do not like that one bit. Anything in here? Nope. Come on, there's got to be at least something in here. Ooh. Ooh, a bomb. Nice. Okay. Anything else? Come on. Give me something. Give me something. Anything. No? Okay, then. There's nothing in here. Oh, a computer. Right.
Maybe it still works.
Maybe. Oh, no. This is like some Five Nights at Freddy's thing or something. Please don't pop out in front of one of the cameras. Please.
Ethan.
Is that Ethan? Where's his hand gone?
I hope I make it in time.
Did he lose his hand again? I don't remember him. Oh no, his hand's there. I just couldn't see it. That's weird. Okay. Well, Ethan is like... Oh, fuck!
Stop it,
Jesus
Eveline.
Christ, Eveline. What has she just done to my arm? Oh, I've got like fingerprints on my arm.
Where
I don't
is
think
she?
That was a hallucination, love. Jesus Christ. That wasn't as bad as the one at the end of the videotape, not gonna lie. Do we go this way? Ooh, the captain's coming, y'all. A lug wrench. Lovely. Always needed one of those. Ship map. A ship map, not shit map. Anything else? Nope. What's in there? Oh, shit. Bro. I want that so bad. What else is in there? A bomb as well. Do you reckon I could put a bomb on the in front of it and blow it up? Nah, I probably couldn't. I keep doing that by accident and scaring the shit out of myself. Right, I gotta remember where that is. I'm gonna come back for that later. Need some sort of key. What's down here? Ooh, another bomb. And a dead end. Okay. What's that noise? Oh, it's one of those dudes. Where's my knife gone? Do I not have a knife? That was probably a waste, but oh well. It's all good. Ooh. Some herb. Nice. Right. Back in the elevator we go, I guess. Come on, Mia. Put your back into it. There we go. That is a long drop. What was that noise? Oh, fuck it. Here we go. Oh, okay. We're all good. We're all good. Can we go down here now? Why did that just make that noise? Oh, that was me. Aha! The lug wrench. There we go. Clever thinking. Clever drinking. Fruit shoot from Robinson's. Right. I'm weird. Oh, shit. Didn't mean to do that. What is that noise? I can hear one of them. Oh, there he is. Okay. Go to the bottom level. Right. Let's go up here then. I don't want to go near that. Ooh, a knife. Nice. I don't want to go near that bloke at the moment. Oh, shit. What is he doing? Why is he just chilling there? Okay. Don't mind me. I'm just going in here. This is the... Alright, we're good. We can save it. Nice. Right. I think this is the same room the captain was in. By the looks of it, yeah. Nothing in there, though. What's that? Ooh, corrosive. Nice. Handgun ammo. Brilliant. And there's the note that we've already read. What's that say? Evie's upstairs. Brilliant. Well, let's not go up there then. Right, back out we go. Carefully though, seeing as that guy is just stood there. What the fuck? Where's he gone? Oh dear. Hang on, I do not like that. I need to open this box. Another bomb. Nice. Okay. I'm really nervous where that bloke went. Oh, we can go in here now. That was definitely locked before. Okay, let's close this. Up we go! Come on, please don't be a monster up here. Ooh, two bombs though. Lovely stuff. And a lockpick. I know where we can use that. That was probably a waste, but it's all good. I need to kill those dudes. What the fuck? I can hear something from like in there. That's not good, is it? Right. Oh god. chill, bro. You don't need to turn around. It's all good. I'm just gonna go in here. Oh, fuck! Oh, fuck! Shit! That wasn't cool. Oh my god. Thank god he only took two bullets to kill. Jesus, that one hurt my throat. Right. Oh, there's something in the microwave. Chem fluid in the microwave. Standard. What's this? 16 years since the nightmare of Raccoon City. The survivors are still suffering. Lush. God, I was not ready for that. I was trying to get in quick. Anything else in this room? Doesn't look like it. Okay. Thank God he's not out here. Oh, he's behind me. Shit. Do I go in there? Is it worth it? Oh, I don't know. I don't know if it's worth it or not. I know I need that corrosive. But is there... Fuck it. Oh. Oh. I didn't mean to do that. Can I see anything over there that looks really good to get? There's a bomb there. Can't see what's on that bed. I don't know if that's worth it. I definitely need a corrosive to get to do open the door with a corrosive. Oh, he's still there. What the fuck? Okay. Well, I've pretty much done this floor now. I think. I guess we go down? Or do we go back up? Let's go back up. And let's try and, oh shit. I can hear something. I can hear something. Let me up. There we go. Okay, which way was... Was it this way? It was this way, wasn't it? Oh, shit. Hello, buddy. Okay. Oh, here's the box. Nice. Let's open this bad boy. An antique coin. Definitely worth it, that was. Definitely. Where's the, Oh, it's on the next floor up. Do I have anything I can open? Do you reckon I should get the gun? Can I get the gun with this corrosive? Let's see if I can go get the gun. If I can get that machine gun, I'm gonna be so damn happy. Come on. If I can't, I will probably just skip this bit because it will be a bit of a waste of time. Come on, gun. Wow, I can't even use it. Oh, shit. Wait, should I go back up? And wait, no. Or should I? Should I open that door? Fuck it, let's see if we can open it. Let's have a look what's behind this door then. Right, we've definitely done that. So, let's leave that door open and go check downstairs. I need to get the machine gun. Right, let's go downstairs and see what's down there. Climb down. Come on, please don't be one waiting for me. Oh. There's something down there. Have I checked this whole room now? I'm pretty sure I have. Not whole room, whole floor even. Right, I'm going back up. I'm going back up and I'm gonna go through. Oh. Did that work? Yeah, it did. Thank God for that. I'm going back up and I'm going to that room that I just opened a second ago. See what's up here. I keep hearing like monsters in places. I don't know where they are. It's really freaking me out. Oh, this is where I was. This is where I fell out of the ship, isn't it? Yeah, look. Oh my God, look at that view. That is insane. Right. Where the hell are we going? We're going in the shower room, okay. It's time to have a shower. Oh God, what's in there? I cannot go in there by the looks of it. Why are shower rooms always so scary in horror games and horror films? Oh, boys, we got the chem fluid. Ooh, what's in here? We've got so much chem fluid now. I can make enhanced bullets. Screw it, I'm gonna do that. Make one of these as well. Right. All stocked up now. Holy shit! Oh my God! What the fuck is that? Why is he so big and up here? Okay. What happened? Oh, okay, I don't want to get hit by that then. But say, what happens if I get hit by that? Oh my God, it reaches so far. Yes, sit down. Is he dead? He's definitely dead. He is definitely dead. What the fuck's this? What is this doing? Ooh, I got a power cable. That is definitely for the lift, isn't it? More corrosive, nice. Right. There must be some other stuff in here, surely. I'm not even sure where we are right now. We're in the sick bay. Where people, where the bays go when they're sick. Okay. Ooh, a bomb. Nice. Anything else on the floor I missed? Nope. Okay. Please, please. Wait, what? Can I not go this way? Why can't I open this door? Do I have to put a bomb on the floor? Did that work? No, it didn't. Okay. Well, it looks like I can't get in there. Okay, I'm gonna stop trying to get in that door now. And let's try and use the power cable for the lift. I guess. Oh, there's so many noises. I still need to get the machine gun. I don't know where I'm going to find this key, though. There's still... Maybe it's in the recreation room. Okay. Or maybe it's in the office. I haven't been there yet. Right. I've got everything in this room. Time to fix the lift, boys. Which floor was the fixing thing on, though? Ah, there it is. Okay. Do I put it there? Nope. Yeah, there we go. And the fuse is down here, I think. Stop turning around like that. It's really freaky. Come on. Let me climb down. There we go. Right, I know where the fuse is, because the fuse is this way, I think. It's wherever the stairs are. Oh, I've just run the complete wrong way, haven't I? There it is. There's the fuse. Oh, God. Was that? What was that? I'm gonna just leave. Where's the lift? Okay, it's here. Right, it's almost time for me to stop recording. It's been quite a while now. Oh, the lift is working. Here we go, boys. Shit, where did it just take me? It just took me to the second floor again. Wait. Come back. Shit, I can hear one. Okay. I'm going to go and save in this room and then finish up this episode because I'm pretty sure... Let me just double check how long I've been recording for. Yeah, it is definitely time to end up this episode. It's a lot longer than usual. Oh, not a bad episode. We had quite a few jumpy bits in there, found quite a few cool items. Anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed this episode. If you did, please be sure to smash that like button for me. Let me know down in the comments below if I missed anything or which part you liked the best. And subscribe for more content like this on Resident Evil 7. The next part will be on the outro if it's been uploaded by the time this video goes up. Otherwise, that's it for now, guys. I will see you in the next Resident Evil 7 video. Peace.